Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, let's pray and thank to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that given us healthy. Secondly, salawat and salam always be with our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam by reciting Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala ali sayyidina Muhammad. And thanks to Mr. Nuwardi MED as lecturer in research and development. My name is Ranti Arfianti from English Education Department. In fifth semester, today I'd like to explain my proposal. The title is Improving Student Reading Comprehensions of Narrative Texts through Comic Books in 10th Grade at Senior High School Swasta Persada Pembenahan. Well, they have three chapters. The first in Introduction. In introduction, have background of the problem, identification, limitation, and formulation of the problem, reason for choosing the title, objective and significance of the research, and definition of term. And chapter 2 is review of related literature. They have a theoretical framework, relevant research, and conceptual framework. And chapter 3 is research method. Have research design, setting of the research, population, sample, technique of collecting data, and then data analysis. Well, in chapter 1 is introduction, background of the problem. Reading has got different definition throughout history, and it's one of the most fundamental skill in a language, as to Smith cites in Macleish 2014, reading as is explained as transfer of meaning from mind to mind. The reader gets the meaning by reading. In this process, the reader, the writer, and the text are involved. It involves a process of active interpretations of what is written. In other words, reading is defined as the ability to make sense of written or print symbols. Reading activities have not been widely carried out in Indonesia, especially teenagers. This is indeed a concern of many parties, be it educators, parents, and the government. For a long time, people have developed public awareness of reading in various ways, but young people's interest in reading is very low. Another problem is that many students are not very interested in reading, even in English. For them, reading is a boring activity. They have to process large amounts of print text in a language they do not know. This reason makes reading difficult to learn. The student in 10th grade senior high school Swasta Persada Pembenahan also experience a similar problem. Their vocabulary mastery is low to find out the meaning of what they not know. They usually ask their friends. Some students look up the meaning in the dictionary because most of them forgot to bring it. As a result, their vocabulary mastery does not increase, which prevents them from understanding the text they read. In addition, student interest in reading course is still low, even in English. They are bored with monotonous teaching methods and learning activity. They expect something different in their reading class, which will increase their motivation to read. However, to know the difficulties in reading comprehension is important. The problem are faced by the student might be different in one school to another school. Based on the observation, in fact, most of the students in senior high school Swasta Persada Pembenahan, they still have difficulties in comprehending the reading material text, such as they have difficulties in making inference, determining main idea, and locating reference. Some of the reasons are that they do not understand to use reading comprehension strategies and loss of concentration in reading comprehension. However, most of the students have difficulties in reading comprehension in type of English text, such as descriptive text, narrative text, recount text, and procedure text. Due to this situation, the researcher is interested to research in societal improving reading comprehension of narrative text through comic books. Well, in the identification of the problem, based on the explanation, the writer identifies the problem as follows. The first is students did not get the meaning of the text. The second is students was lack vocabulary. And the third is student interest in reading quite less because they did not have motivation in reading. Well, limitation of the problem. There are some problems to be discussed in this research. Thus, to make this research clear, the writer limits the problem focus on how to improve student reading comprehension of narrative texts through comic books. In formulation of the problem, the first is there any significant influence of comic books towards student reading comprehension on narrative texts? The second is how is the student's course in reading comprehension after being taught by using comic books in narrative text? The third is there significant difference on student reading comprehension before and after being taught using comic books in narrative text? And the last is did student motivation increase in reading comprehension of narrative text after reading comic books? Well, objective of the research. The first is to know the student's score in reading comprehension after being shook by using comic books in narrative text. The second is to know students' motivation increase in reading comprehension of narrative text after reading comic books. And the last is to find out a significant influence of comic books towards student reading comprehension in narrative text. Next, significance of the research. The first is institution. It will provide data of student comprehension in reading, and it can improve the school education quality, especially its English reading improvement. And two is English teacher. The result of the research can help the teacher to know the most effective media or strategy and improve the teaching reading comprehension of narrative text by using comic books. And the third is students. It can help them to more easily understand the material, improve and raise their motivation and achievement in learning English. And the last is future researchers. The result of the study can give the additional information to conduct study in same file. And then reason for choosing the title. The first is the writer feels interested and wants to get deep knowledge with the topic. The second is the title of the research is relevant to the writer's status as a student in English education department. And the third is the writer feels that comic books can attract readers' interest and facilitate reading comprehension. And the fourth is the writer feels that the title has an influence on the reading comprehension of the students who will be studied. And the last is the title of the research is a popular research target so that it is easier for the writer to find the related literature and relevant research with the title of the research. And definition of term. Reading comprehension. Snow 2002 defines it as the process of simultaneously extracting and constructing meaning through interaction and involvement with written language. Narrative text. According to Rebecca 2003, a narrative text is a text which relates a series of logically and chronologically related events that are caused or experienced by factor. Comic books. MC Claude 1993 defines comic as juxtapose a pictorial and other image in deliberate sequence. Chapter 2 is review of related literature. Theoretical framework. The first is reading. Reading is one of the language skills that must be taught in English classes of high school students because reading is one of the language skills included in rhetoric like other language skills, speaking and writing. Haryadi 2007 and Kamsari 2013. Urquhart 1998, a site in Farmawati and Yugavyachi 2017 states that reading means dealing with language message in written or print form. It can be understood from all the definition above that reading comprehension in general can be concluded as an active process to obtain meaning. This process is carried out by knowledge and is influenced by non-verbal internal and external variables. In addition, reading can be seen as a life skill related to short-term and long-term success in life. Reading is usually a source of information and pleasure. The second is reading comprehension. According to Sweet and Snow 2003, reading comprehension is the process of extracting and constructing meaning from the text. And according to DeMarc 2007, reading comprehension is also an interactive process between the reader and the text. Good readers use a number of strategies, and then including activity of prior knowledge, monitoring comprehension, generating question, answering question, drawing inference, creating mental imagery, identifying the text structure and the writer has used, and creating summaries. Well, from the expert definition, it can be concluded that reading comprehension is the main process of reading activity. The activity requires the readers to interact and involve the written language. These requirements are done in order to create meaning or understand the message an author is saying. The second is reading comprehension strategies. In improving reading skills, the student have to practice reading a lot and use certain strategies. The student ability to comprehend the text depends on their ability to use a strategy to understand what writer says. It means that strategy help the student to comprehend the text they read. Nuttall classifies reading strategy into four types, which are skimming, scanning, extensive, and intensive readings. The four is reading comprehension aspect. According to Nuttall, there are five aspects of reading comprehension, which the student should comprehend a text well, such as determining main idea, locating reference, making inference, detail information, and the understanding vocabulary. And the fifth is a reading comprehension challenge. Difficulty is something that complicates to do. Richard, as it cites in Wahab, it will be seen from student mistake and error and learning process. In fact, many senior high school students often find the difficulties in reading comprehension. These difficulties result the student poor performance in reading tests. Thus, from this factor arise some difficulties in reading comprehension. Factor difficulties that faced by student divide into external and internal. Internal factor include physical, intellectual, and psychological. The next is relevant research. Francisca Dita Puspita, 2014, with the research title is Using Comic Strip to Improve the Reading Skills of Grade 8 Students at Junior High School to Kalasan in the academic year of 2013-2014, Universitas Negeri Yogyakarta. And the second is Farida Aroyani, 2003, with the research title is Effective Finds of Teaching Using Comic Strip to to facilitate student reading comprehension skill on narrative text, IAIN Wali Songo Semarang. And the third is Mila Nuriani and Emmy Rosmiati, 2020, with the research title is Improving Student Reading Comprehension Through Qing Fair Share Technique, Professional Journal of English Education, Volume 3, number 1, January 2020. In three relevant research, it concluded the use of comic can improve the reading comprehension skill. It could be seen from the mean score. Conceptual framework. The conceptual framework showed the effective finds using comic books to improve reading comprehension. A conceptual framework is the end result of bringing together a number of related concepts to explain and give a broader understanding of the phenomenon under research, according to Emenda 2014. In order to clarify the theories that are used in this research, the writer wants to explain about the variable of this research. This research is descriptive quantitative, which focuses on how to improve reading comprehension of narrative text through comic books. This study aims to improve the ability to read and understand English of the 10 grades of senior high school Persada Pembenaan through the medium of English comic. Next, in chapter 3 is research method. In research design, the design of this research is descriptive quantitative method because of the data is presented in numerical and descriptive form. Setting of the research. The research was conducted at Senior High School Swasta Persada Pembenaan Indragiri Hilir. It is located on Sanubari Street from August until September 2022 in academic year 2021-2022. The writer selected the place because the location of the research facilitates the writers to conduct the research. Population and sample. Population. The population in the world of subject the study. If one wishes to examine all elements present in the study area, the research is a population study or population study or consensus study. The population in this research are the students near high school Swasta Persada Pembenaan. And sample. In the sample from the student in 10 grade at Senior High School Swasta Persada Pembenaan, which consists of 20 students. Technique of collecting the data. The first is observation, and the second is conducting interview, and then questionnaire. In observation, the research did observation to gain the data about the effective finds comic books to improving student reading comprehension of narrative text. In conducting interview, and the research prepared a set of questions that would be asked to the students. The research also prepared recording to support and help the understanding of information. In this case, the research interviewed three informants of 20 students. Questionnaire. In making questionnaire, the research used closed question. The student were asked to link one of answer that have been provided. The research divided the questionnaire to the student September 5th, 2022. Data analysis. The first is organizing the data. The first to do in organizing the data is reducing the data, which is done through process called coding. Coding means reducing the data by grouping or categorizing the data from observation sheet, interview transcript, recording, questionnaire, and other data collected. The second is summarizing the data. In summarizing the data, the research had to see what the data was. It was done by analyzing all entries with the same code and merging the categories to find links and connection among categories. It means after all data classified into specific terms, the research summarizes only the necessary data In summarizing the data, it relied on the object of research. And the last is interpreting the data. The last step of data analyzing is interpreting the data. Interpreting involves reflecting about the words and the acts of the research participants and significant understanding from them. The quality of the data interpretation depends on the background, perspective, knowledge, and theoretical orientation of the researcher. This step is very important. The researcher did data interpretation and drew the result. Lastly, the research could get the finding and conclusion on this step. Well, I think that's all for me. Thanks for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.